bounties. Yeah, not bad.
Freakers!
Hide!
Thank you.
sons of bitches.
Get in there.
You don't need these.
Yep.
Killing me. Where are you getting the creosote? Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
Wait, do you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Uzman, no, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer has a big move.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
Brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
You just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
Wait, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady? Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Who's man? No. No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deke out.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you. Deep. Alive.
Ricky. Fine. Don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Light.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotov. Get the idea.
Brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
I just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Holy shit, Dick. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Boozman, drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway...
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Ricky rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know it's probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. Oh, But there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addy, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
Man, this is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike!
All right, listen up. The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate. We're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
Me too. Are you ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until then.
Okay. All right! Let's do this!
God damn it, Boozer. Oh, God damn it. Who are you going to kill?
Every goddamn one of you!
Sarah! I gotta get to Sarah.
Get to the upper cave! Move it! Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go! Move, move, move! Move it.
Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo! I'm coming, Schizo! Oh, well now we gotta do it the hard way! Top of the cone! Gotta get to the top of the cone! I gotta fly past these guys.
Here, catch!
Got him going
Sniper, gotta be on the tower. Take him out, gotta take him out. Gotta get past these guys. Almost there. Come on, keep going. for this.
I'm blind!
I'll take that.
Ricky, can you hear me?
Dink? We got him. We got him. Dink! Dink!
Ricky!
Made it.
Finally.
Hang on, Sarah. Those snipers, damn it.
Hurry it up already.
Fuck you. You want me to blow us both to hell?
God damn it. You hear that? Hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all. What? God damn it! How many?
Finally.
It's three! Three, sir! Okay. I'm going down to get the detonator from Weaver. Hold the cave entrance. Got that? No one gets down here! Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. You might have been compromised.
Schizo. Oh, you son of a bitch. Three explosives. I gotta find him. Oh wow, the Colonel's Bible looks pretty well read.
goddammit. Where's the others? I'm coming, Schizo. Wait for me.
Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting trapped in here.
Come on, you know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator?
Skizzle, you better let him go.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you son of a...
No!
Fuck!
Hey!
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go! Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You were one stubborn son of a bitch. You know that? I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats!
Finally.
I know. Jesus. You did the world a solid. I'll bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah, I want you to know. I didn't want to kill that old man. I did it. I want to die.
Shit.
He gave me a fucking choice.
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You were one stubborn son of a bitch. You know that? I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah. I want you to know that I didn't want to kill that old man.
Come on.
I want to, Deke. But he gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't! I just wanted to be real bad. Follow me all the way back to here. Get back here for her. It's you. Oh, yeah, you came back for your girl. St. John, have the crew book you out. The crew didn't feel too happy about that. No, sir. Like a fucking egg. You cracked her like an egg!
Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
Shoot him! Stupid son of a bitch! You know that? I heard what you did. Killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah. Drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! Getting the world is solid. I'll bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah, what you know. And I don't want to kill that man. I did it. I didn't want to, D. But he gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't! He was want to kill me real bad. Followed me all the way back here. You came back here for her. Huh? Didn't you? Oh yeah, you came back for your girl. Oh well, I got bad news for you, Deacon St. John. After Curry broke you out, you didn't feel too bad about that.
Should have seen that coming.
He broke her like a fucking egg. He cracked her like an egg!
Burn, you asshole.
Gotta move around him.
Gizzo, we end this now!
I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?